guys, Macy here, and I'm going to be doing a What Am I Tasting challenge, but I can't do this on my own, so I have one guest, as you see. Anyway, Macy, scoot up for a bit. Let's scoot.
Hi.
Anyways, guys, we're going to do a What Am I Drinking challenge.
Soon we have a Kona ice cup, not a sponsor, which is one that at the beginning.
Because the cup we had left, that was cool in color changing.
Yeah, but this one, the water wasn't or thing.
But it does turn, it turns red.
Anyway,
we have a cup with Kona ice. I don't know what drink it's in. Don't know what drink is in this color change cup or in this one.
That smells like.
That smells like Propel. Then,
if you use the Propel,
another one.
Then I'm gonna be mad at you because that was mine.
Also, guys, I'm gonna be up.
How unfortunate. It's a song from a game.
Anyways, guys, anyways,
please forgive me. I'll take a tiny sip if I actually pick it up.
Did you drink out of it?
No.
Good.
This is the Propel cup.
Oh, yeah. Anyways,
we mix up these cups. So we're just gonna mix them up.
But these two are gonna be easy, but you know, you can't find them. Okay, so I'll put my eyes first.
There. And I will pick one for you.
Hey, haven't we done this like 2 times before?
Once. And the death drink is the best
to get out. The charger is connected to the moving around. Hey, you never charge the
Dutch caffeine-free soda.
No caffeine-free. We haven't opened those yet. So
you said soda.
Just soda. So yeah.
Yeah.
Maya, scoot over.
I love marshmallow sticks.
I like chips. Anyway, close your eyes.
Hey, bring it back.
Wait. I forgot to say we have lifelines. I didn't.
What are they?
There's a sense lifeline. Maya, stop! And there's a look lifeline. You can look at the cup, or you can smell it.
I'm gonna do
no!
That. It's so you can't see it.
I won't see it! No, put this cup back.
Hey!
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 Strawberry kiwi? Or kiwi strawberry? Woo! So I have a point, she has a point. Get back on scene, you're off scene.
I mean, I really can.
Anyway, I'll pick you one.
The horribly bland taste needs water.
Mm-hmm. Anyway, I have 2 points for you.
My turn.
Try some of the chips.
Go on.
Ice water, that's not Brita water.
Oh, go on. But color on.
I opened my eyes.
Okay.
to use my wife's one. I want to smell one of them. That is soda. And then can I get a retaste? Just to be nice.
Yep. Yeah.
Water and water.
No, it's water and Brita water. You could have. I would have also taken Brita or B water.
Same thing.
No, they're not. It's purified, non purified.
Macy's literally water.
I'll give you a point. Joking. 2 points for Harry. That would be 3 points for both of us.
Close your eyes.
That is a bad life life. So I got 2 points again. So I have 5 points now.
Go up. I feel that. I can hear you, just choose. Macy, what are you doing?
Wait.
I was looking. You can't do that. Just choose one.
One cup.
Close your eyes.
I just recorded a video of me drawing part of our channel banner for M&M Vlogs. This should be uploaded soon.
Yes, the challenge is over.
No.
For another round.
One more round.
Shut it out.
You didn't even choose soda for me. In the first round.
Close your eyes.
What? Get right on.
Or not?
Yeah.
Non-brainer.
Yep.
Well, we each got
the same amount of points, but.
No, I have like 7 points.
Macy, we tied, but.
6 points.
But I didn't use any of my lifelines.
But I had 6 points. You had 5.
What?
Yep. Remember I did the thing that you had 6 points?
No! I got it alright!
No, I kept on getting 2 points. You kept on getting
me. Macy, do we judge by lifelines too?
No.
Then I guess we tied.
If you did cut off my lifelines, I would win.
have to drink a gas drink.
What? Repent. Apple juice.
Brita water.
And last but not least, I'm going to go refill the soda.
Mozzarella sticks, people. Mozzarella sticks a day to keep the unhappiness away. Sorry, my sweet soup soda. Some soda.
See you in the coffee.
One sec, I'm chewing. I don't know how ruined this is.
It's already ruined, Maya. Brush the blade. Joking, joking.
Tastes like water. Soda and Propel are overpowering.
And the water.
Not too bad. I'd say it was just melted Kona ice.
Get it?
It smells like melted Kona ice.
Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed.